guys, it's me, Nicole. Before you start the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And also, I'm really sorry if there's any noise in this video. And also, I'm really sorry if there's any trouble with the brightness. Oh my goodness. Well, yeah. I don't know if you guys can hear the rain. Let you guys look. Anyways, that's a seat from the outside. It's trying to rain hard. Oh my gosh. You guys, I just saw lightning. I just felt it. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, let me tell you the story. So, this... this fast before the battery's out because it's on 3%. And I don't even know if this iPad charges well. It doesn't even turn on. Okay, it's all gone. Someone was calling. Well, after I finished my last video, Bon Bon's vlogs, part 4, Rita's welcome party, I saw outside. There's these huge purple clouds. I thought, oh my gosh, is this like a tornado or something? And then I was running to close all the windows and get my sister and close out the doors and stuff. So immediately I just pick up these two LPS. So I just left everything upstairs, even the Oreos. I should have brought them. Oh my gosh, I see so much lightning. I need to do this fast. Oh no. This is so creepy. I shouldn't even be here. Okay. And then I got a phone call. And then I was like, oh my gosh. And then I picked it up and I was like, and it was my dad. And my dad said, hey, can you pass me to mom? And I was like, yeah, but what do you want to talk with her? I thought he was hiding something from me. And then he was like, oh, just close the windows and stuff. And then, yeah, so I just gave it to mom. So I thought he was going to tell her that, but I also thought he was going to tell her something else. So he was like, well, I heard him. So he was like, hey, are the kids there? And mom was like, no, but I was right there in front. My dad didn't want me to get worried or anyone else. So then he was like, okay, so... you need to listen pretty well. There's going to be... okay, are you ready? Can I say it? Okay. A tornado warning. Warning. Oh, it's okay. Here. Don't worry. I'll give you guys something to eat. Yay! They both can eat dog food, so yeah, they're dogs. I don't know. I'll tell you guys in another video. Cocker Spaniel, French Bulldog, I guess. I think. I don't know. That might be a Bulldog or a French Bulldog. I don't know, but I need to do this super quick. So, yeah. Anyways, I was like, what? So then we went to the backyard, and then, well, I picked up everything, and I thought a blue ball was missing. So it was like, our fence. We had a fence that goes all the way to here. So then I went all the way to here to get that ball. I was like, you have to be kidding me. Those purple clouds were standing like right there. It was so creepy, you guys. So creepy. It stopped. The rain stopped. Everything stopped. What? I don't even see rain. Okay. So yeah, and then I went to pick it up, and then I came back, and then it started raining. So there were like these flower petals in the front. I was like, Mom, the flower petals! So my mom got all of them. I tried to help Oh, it's starting again. So they tried to get one, and then the mom took one, and then yeah, well, she took it because I couldn't get it out. So then I went to take Benji for a walk in the front, but it didn't work. So in the back, my mom took it for a walk, and then it worked. So well, yeah, now we're inside, and then my mom's watching a movie, and I'm right here doing the video. And I'm telling you guys the story, and the story is all done, but these two are still really, really, really scared, just like me. Do you guys know what a tornado warning is standing next to windows? And it goes to three all the way to seven? Oh, I already missed the sunny sky. Oh. Well, at least you came today because she actually did came today. So yeah, she won't be stuck in the middle of traffic in a tornado. That would have been the worst. I thought it was just a storm. They said on the radio, flood flash warning. I was like, ugh, that's fake. But no, instead, it's a tornado. And I'm like, what? I prefer a flood flash warning. The fake one, not the real one. Well, anyways, before my battery dies, I hope you enjoyed this video, but I don't. Yes, it stopped. I hope you enjoyed this video. Well, anyways, bye guys. See you in my next video. I think it will still be today when the tornado passes and the battery is all fully charged. Well, not fully.